Alas, alas, how very soon the silly little fly, hearing his wily, flattering words, came slowly flitting by. With buzzing wings she hung aloft, then near and nearer drew, thinking only of her brilliant eyes and green and purple hue, thinking only of her crested head, poor foolish thing. At last, up jumped the cunning spider and fiercely held her fast. He dragged